Ratlhagane. Ke mosimana Motswana and I was born and bred in Benoni in a township called Watling.
Art for me forms the basis of every level of life.
You respecting the idea of the melanin kayo, na kung kito dalan to you, and then nature itself will give us that rhythm.
Now, with regards to children and arts, this is the most important part where the arts should start being fostered. When the kids play, there is a sense of harmony.
Close it up and close.
For children, for them, life at an early age is just not even a concept that they bother about. They just live their lives. So with the arts, you are able to transform what life is all about into elements that children can be able to partake with. Whether it's drumming, whether it's dance, using of their body, whether it's, you know, putting sketches on paper. Life encourages art, and then art then becomes the commentary on what life is all about.